Spencer, thank you. All right, an update now on a story we first reported earlier this week. Some good news. This car was stolen. It was full of centuries-old family heirlooms. But the good news is that the car was recovered while it was rummaged through. All of the Osage Nation regalia is intact. They got it all back. The Jacobs family is known in the Denver area for owning Takabe, a restaurant specializing in Native American cuisine.